The Midas flopper is an insanely rare fish, but not many people know that you actually can't get it anymore. It was added in season 4, and we all thought it was super rare and not many people found it. And then when season 5 came along, the amount of people getting the Midas flopper dropped. We all thought it was just because the fish was really rare, but no, Epic actually removed it at the start of season 5, and nobody knew. Maybe we'll get it back one day, but for now, it is gone.